Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to my channel Golden Nanotech. This is a Dell 3878 model laptop. This laptop is Windows problem. So now I show you how to install Lagecy Windows. So press power button and F2, go to setup and go to the boots. And you can see here is the UEF boot is enabled, so I will change it to Lagecy boot. And you can see here is the Lagecy boot, so I just change and then go to exit, save change and reset, enter, yes. And now press F12. I have a bootable USB here, you can see it's bootable USB Windows 10, and I press F12. You can see here is the boot option. First boot hard disk, second boot is USB storage device. So I use USB storage device and enter, and boot is loading. Okay guys, now select language, I select Arabic, enter, next. And guys, here is 64 bit, I need install 64 and enter, next. And accept here license agreement and next, and go down, enter. And you can see here is two partition. So guys, first one for Windows and this two partition for Windows and this one for data. So I have to delete these two partition. Okay guys, I will delete now the first partition Windows. Okay, and up also delete. Okay, and you have to make new partition here, yes, apply. Okay, and here is already make the new partition. So now I press the next, and now will be install the Windows. And done. Now copying files and it installing now. Install Lagecy Windows here, this laptop, because before was installed the Lagecy Windows, and inside hard disk have some data. So if I now install the UEFI boot Windows, I have to delete all the partitions. So customer don't want to lose her file. That's why I do not install the UE boot Windows. I just installed the Lagecy Windows. So thank you guys. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.